Hello YouTube, this is Well Don't Do That, and I've got a problem right here. It's a SanDisk Cruzer Edge USB thumb drive, 8 gigabytes of capacity, that we're going to turn into 8 gigabytes worth of ChromiumOS Vanilla boot drive. Every once in a while I get a screw loose and decide I want to play around with alternative OSs, especially those of the live variety that you install on a CD or a DVD or a USB thumb drive, and this was no different, except for the fact this did not work at all, because I think I bricked the drive while writing the image. Here's why. When I go over to disk management in Windows 8.1, I have a very, very fractured drive. I tried to reformat this drive afterward using the format tool inside Windows because I'm an idiot and I don't know how to do it any other way, at least not reliably, not with Windows 8.1. And I have all these little tiny partitions. I also have other fun little problems here. That's the disk information. And let's look at what I get for formatting options these days. 512 bytes, FAT file system. And yes, I can do other things here. Let's see if I can use my mouse left-handed. Those are my other options, but it's just not gonna work. It really is not gonna work. So, I'm putting this out to YouTube. How do I fix this? How do I get my 8 gigabyte drive to be an 8 gigabyte drive? Before, when I tried to do it, it would give me an option to format it as a 1 gigabyte drive, and I said, no, I paid for 8. So, how do I fix this? I don't have a lot of tools on hand, but if you have ideas about how I could fix this for free, that would be really awesome. Please leave a video response, hello SM58, a video response or a comment or something of that nature, and please don't tell me to trash the drive just because I bricked it, unless there is absolutely nothing that can be done. Well, don't do that. Over and out.